they not in our band room or in their cafeteria. So they're very excited to perform for you in just a moment. If you got your program, you can follow along with us. And we'll start for you right away. My little buddy, He's turned into a really great clarinet player. And he has asked me if he could play a solo for y'all tonight. So if you've ever seen the movie Up, this is from the movie Up. We'll turn you loose. This particular song has lended us an opportunity for a little improvisation. And so I have some people that are going to take some solos for you in just a moment. I wish them the very best of luck. I'll see you at the end. Some people are standing up and they're going to be playing the melody of the form. And then after the form happens twice, I'm going to open it up to some soloists. Do I have any volunteers who would like to play this one? One, two, three, four, number five. Awesome. Get ready, people. It's going to be. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ms. Johnson, Ms. Sumter, I see you back there. Hello. Yes. These ladies make it happen every day. They eat it. I wanted to thank Mr. Turnbull. Let's give up Mr. Turnbull. Mr. Turnbull's been my musical partner in crime for a long time now, right, buddy? I wanted to thank each and every one of your parents out here, my friends out here. I see you in the crosswalk sometimes or take your number, right? But it's good to see you. I want to thank you for supporting your child's musical education. It's very important. Ayuba, I think you're out here somewhere. Maybe you're in Ayuba. There you are. Thank you very much. All my reasons. And I just finally wanted to say thank you to all my students. Look at these people up here. Give it up one more time. So, last thing, if you're in fifth grade, if you're in my fifth grade class, stand up. Now, MC, they're going to transition off here. My friends in the front row, where's she going to go? Where is it? We're going this way? Okay. Well, you're going to be here next year. These fifth graders are leaving. Fourth grade, stand up, please. Fourth grade. Make sure everybody's happy. All right. Again, thank you, parents, for coming out, supporting. We're going to make a quick transition of time. My band suits. Thank you.
Seminary Academy coming on. Let's highlight them real quick. So earlier this year, we had large group performance evaluation. This is a really intense performance for them. Earlier this year, we worked all year on it. We went over to Newton County High School. We got judged for our performance. Out of our ratings between a 1 and 5, we got a rating of all excellence. So that's a 2 out of 1 to 5. So let's give it a hand up for them. What they're about to perform right now is one of those pieces from their large group performance evaluation. This piece is called Gallant March. This is one of the band's favorite pieces. They probably actually like this one. So once they're done with that, we're going to move on with our solo performances. I hope you like it. All right?
I'm not You see, man made the box.
give it up one more time.
Thank you. My elementary students, my elementary people, meet me right over here. We're getting ourselves packed up.